Hello, okay, back here. Previous video was full. 1 hour became full. So it stopped automatically. Here's the second part. Here goes the second part. Woohoo! Here's to the second part. We are almost there. 100 yards to go. Woohoo! Full application, please. No, full service. Yes, no, full service. Yeah, it got nice. Climb down and set the track switch for 0.2. Yeah. Button. Why do I have to climb down for that? You can just cheat if you want. Happy now. Let's go over there. If it wants me to redo it manually, I can always do that once I'm there. Oi! Door! Close. Thank you. And oh, let's do that. The right brakes. Okay, let's go. No, we're not going anywhere. We are going reverse. Give us some speed. I think 30 miles an hour is enough. I think we're going 15. I'm saying 13 miles is enough, but we're going 15. Okay, fine. Whatever, whatever. Right. Right, stop, 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 full service, please. Right, let's do some scores. So you want me to do that manually then, yeah? Okay. You know, I have to redo it now. And now. Go to the right place. Ah, good. Doesn't matter. Whoa, garbage in the water. I hate when people do that. Through garbage where it should, no, not wipe around. Through garbage where it should not go. Okay. I set the automatic brake to handle off. Set the cut out switch to cut out. Alright. No. Set the AMU to wave all to thread 6. What's that? Thread 6. Switch off any active lights on the locomotive. Alright. Not that. Case lights, stage lights, step lights, front headlights. Switch off all the engine run, generator field and fuel pump. Oh, should be good with that. Okay, set the headlights to be controlled. Really? Oh, that's not up for this one. Switch off the radio fuse. Yep. Move to the rear locomotive for the return trip. Oh, I have to turn. Okay. Okay. Oh yes, I'm alone in here. Good. Yes. Yes, of course. Engine run, and all active lights on. Happy with it. Still not happy. All right, let's put them in. Yes, lead. Red. Get out. Ah, yeah. Make your way to the sure is it. Yeah, that's just a long toy. do the switches then. Looks good to me. So, looks good to me. The blue line looks good to me. Let's go. I don't want to wait longer than necessary. Let's go. Good. Mike to 10 miles an hour, I'm not sure if I can handle it. That huge speed. Can go 60 miles an hour pretty soon, but there's really no point because right when we can do that, we have to stop. I'm aware of my speed. gaining speed with my little throttle, and it's really downhill. I did mess up, didn't I? Looks like no, but it's always nice to check things over. Should go here. Yes, we are. Good. And we should go straight. And yes, we are. Good. And ladies and gentlemen, we are here. Okay, what's gonna happen now? Good work, ensure the locomotives are secure, then head over to the nearby pickup truck. Yeah, okay. Don't have to tell me what to do. Maybe I do. turn everything off. Maybe I need to remember how to turn it off, because it... I don't remember how to turn it off. It's still off. It's not quiet. God, I paid in. Let's finish our shift. Let's finish our shift. Bye. That's nice. That looks scruffy pickup. So, 40-minute mission took almost 1.5 hours. Okay, nice one. Anyway, this was the scenario mode, terminal switch scenario in northeast. Corner. Anyway, my name is Case and I really did enjoy this video, and I thank you for watching and wish you all the pleasant stuff. Take care.